this is Yin Yi from Princeton Public Library. For $20 Dollar Poem Month, our poem today is Spring Dawn, 春眠 by Meng, Haoran. There is an English translation followed by the original Chinese poem. Not knowing it's dawn, spring sleeps. Everywhere we hear birds' tweets. Night comes, bringing sounds of wind and rain. Do you know how many flowers fell? Now for the Chinese poem. 春眠不觉晓，初出闻啼鸟。夜来分雨声，花落知多少。Thank you. Take care of yourself and each other.